Whenever I'm trying to find out how many sides a shape has, I do 360 divided by each exterior angle. And I also remember that the interior angle plus the exterior angle has to add up to 180. So this tells me that an exterior angle is 18. How many sides does it have? That's straightforward. 360 divided by 18 is 20 sides.